Well, we're also working developing news out of the capital city this noontime, where former Providence Highway Superintendent Edwards Buckles Melise is expected to plead guilty to prescription drug charges today in federal court. As the Target 12 investigators first reported, Melise was arrested by the FBI in November. Under a plea, prosecutors have agreed to ask for a reduced sentence on four counts of conspiracy to distribute more than 1,000 OxyContin pills.